Guys, went back today with another high value scope option in the first focal plane rifle scope category. This is the EWEIMA 4-16 first focal plane rifle scope. This blew me away at the quality and performance. And if you follow the channel, you'll know I reviewed its bigger brother about a week and a half, 2 weeks ago. And I was incredibly impressed with that as well. In fact, so much so, I was calling that one of the best 6-24 first focal plane rifle scopes under $220. And this one is the 4-16 version of that rifle scope, coming in at about $200, but it's got a clickable Amazon code to save you $15 off and free prime shipping on that link. I'll link directly in the description below, but this is going to come out to $185. Before we get too far into it, I do want to give a huge shout out to Callaway Ballistics for sponsoring the ammo to help make this video. These guys are a huge supporter of the channel. I've been running a lot of their ammo through this. In fact, I've been running a lot through the Bear Creek Arsenal Uppers, and this is honestly a trifecta of high value options. When you're talking about Bear Creek Arsenal, I've got the code 704TACTICAL to get you 5% off of any non-sale items. So you can put that on anything. It used to be directed on specific uppers I've reviewed, but I've reviewed a lot lately and I've talked to them and they've changed the code to be valid on any non-sale item. So definitely take advantage of that. Callaway Ballistics also has the code 704TACTICAL for free shipping on ammo orders over $200. And I took some of their basic 223 out of the box, ran it through this exact upper, and was getting under inch groups at 100 yards. I also have their match ammo, the Callaway Ballistics match ammo, and it was getting under 1 inch groups at 100 yards out of this Bear Creek Arsenal upper. And it fits perfectly when you consider the price of this scope. This also is really slick because it features one of the new Monstrum Tactical premium mounts. So these mounts generally sell for $40 to $42, but I've got a code dropping the price down to closer to $28 for some of these options. And instead of extruded aluminum and finished machines, these are going to be machined at a one solid billet block of aluminum, and they're an offset mount shifting the scope forward. So when you consider what you're looking at here, a complete SPR that is just perfectly capable of well past 400 or 500 yards in an AR platform with that 223 MO, it just goes to show you don't have to drop a ton of money to stay effective. All of that information, as well as a link to my campsite page, will be in the description below, where you can find the best deals on a lot of these products, as well as I'll leave all of the code deals in the description below as well. But let's get back to the optic at hand. If you looked at the other review, you'll know right off the bat this has incredibly clear glass and a very nice reticle system. Because it's a first focal plane optic, as you zoom in and out, the reticle, as you see in the intro, gets larger and smaller, making that bullet drop compensation effective at every single zoom level. I also love the 4-16 for like a high value SPR, because the 4 power gives you a wide field of view to track game and coyotes and things across a field, and then zoom into the 16 power setting for precise shots and distance shots, well as far as an AR can shoot. It also matches up perfectly with the MOA based reticle system, because you can calculate your bullet drop compensation pretty effectively, and it works at every single zoom level, unlike a second focal plane optic. The turrets themselves are fairly nice. They work out well, but they're not locking turrets, and that was a complaint I had of the first one. I would like to see them locking turrets. This looks oddly familiar, though, to some other first focal plane scopes on the market that are twice the price of this, and those have the exact same features. So this has really blown me out of the water. It also has a side parallax adjustment, which works out incredibly smooth, and right out of the box, it comes with a throw lever, and this is actually removable, this little lever right here. So you can thread that in with a stopper, or you can use this, and it is ultra smooth, but not too loose that it falls around or skips around while you're shooting. It also has a very nice adjustable diopter to get everything set up for your proper eye relief. And this one has a 30 millimeter tube. This is by far one of the best optics you can get for like an AR-SPR platform. I had the 6-24 on a bolt action 308, and I felt like that was good because you're going to stretch your 308 out a little bit further. The 4-16 gives you a ton of versatility. The first focal plane option is just perfect for a wide variety of uses, and I absolutely love everything about this scope setup, scope offset mount setup, and Bear Creek Arsenal upper. I'm probably going to be doing a full review on this entire setup as you see here, but guys, this is just impressive. So definitely check out this scope as well as a lot of the other options I've talked about. The eye box and eye relief on this scope is very good as well, meaning you can move left, right, up, and down, and then you're still not going to have the scope black out as much as other budget scopes. Again, this is competing with honestly $300 and $400 optics at the sub $200 price point. This is also going to be great for hunting, minus the fact that it doesn't have illumination. So those twilight and dusk shots may be a little bit more challenging without illumination, but honestly, for just a general purpose SPR, this is going to be a perfect scope, and it really mates up perfectly with this upper and mount. So all of that information and codes will be in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one.